So welcome back to Electric Vehicles Channel Medicine. I am Krishnachana Mandela. I am here at the Electric Vehicle Expo, India's largest electric vehicle expo, happening in Greater Noida. And today's date is December 24, 2024. And I am here at the Sandak Stall with the marketing manager.
Hello, my name is Prince. Our company name is Sandak Solar Solutions Private Limited. And our brand logo is EV Sandak. We are doing in EV vehicles since last two years. And we are also doing in LED street lights and solar applications. And we are also in the lithium ion batteries. We are also manufacturing at our assembly unit. Assembly unit is Kasna based, Greater Noida Ecotech 6.
Okay.
So basically I want to introduce you. That is our e-vehicle model, K-Eagle. This one is K-Eagle model. We have three models, K-Eagle, Mars and Younger. This one is model K-Eagle. This is based on the lithium ion batteries and also with the lead acid battery. We can use both type of batteries on this. And this is the electric vehicle model, and there are so many of priorities and so many of differences I want to show you. Okay, this is the digital meter with the K-Eagle model. This is parking mode, firstly. That is very safe for our
electric vehicles.
Yes, safe for electric vehicle. People easily put. Yeah, so this is not working right now, currently not running. Then after, if we are go with parking, then it's in ready mode. Then we can put throttle on there and it will make speed. There are also gear system. First gear, there are 32 speed, and second gear, yeah, this is going 42 speed. Third gear, it is going to 50 speed.
It can go 50, but still it is a no license vehicle.
Yes.
It's a beauty.
And it is also cruise control system on this.
Okay.
You can go with the cruise control. And on meter swing there are 50, but I think about it's going with the 40 speed maximum, 40. And there are also swing voltage, battery voltage.
Okay.
And also the battery average meters.
How much AH you have used in this lithium ion battery?
Right now there are 48 volt, 25 AH.
We can also get 50 kilometers of range.
It will go with 60 to 70 kilometer.
Okay. Meant with a 25 kilometer top speed.
25, top speed.
The first mode.
Yeah, first mode. Then after we will. I want to also show you that front disc brake, rear drum brake, and also there are mode rear. Reverse. You can accelerate and it will be go reverse back. This is the also function of there. This is the our light features, indicator, both indicator we are also showing you.
And may I know the charging time for this scooter?
5 hours.
5 hours for the lithium ion. For lead acid, how many?
For the lithium ion, it will go 3 to 4 hours, and for the lead acid, 5 to 6 hours.
You mean to say gel-based lead-acid batteries you are using?
Yeah, we are also lead-acid battery, dry batteries. We are also using. There are also
detachable.
Detachable.
Okay.
You can also detach over there. It's detachable. There are also MCB. If you off MCB, then all the vehicle are completely off.
And finally, the pricing of the scooter?
Pricing approx 55,000 to 75,000 at the customer price in market. They are the pricing differentiate with the battery.
Okay.
If we change different type of batteries, the prices will also change.
And this is all the same no license vehicle. These are also
no license vehicles.
Okay. Only difference is the design of the vehicle.
Design of the vehicle and also the battery. This is the price will compensate with the battery.
Okay, you will give the option to the customers, customizable battery option.
Customizable battery.
Okay.
Yeah.
For example, this you said 60 kilometers of range. The price of this?
Right now it's price of this approx 66,000.
For lithium ion?
With lithium ion, 48 volt, 25 ampere.
Okay. What about the high range variant of this?
If you go with 60 volt and 30 ampere lithium ion battery, then its price will be approx 70,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
Does it have a 100 kilometer range where it
It will be go approx 95 to 100 kilometer.
Okay.
60 volt, 30 ampere.
Okay. Can I ask you one question? See, if you see an expo, almost all the electric vehicle design seems to be similar.
Yeah.
May you know what is the reason? Which vehicle is original and which vehicle is being there?
Sir, currently I want to see telling you that all the plastic part and about to motor and controller is directly imported from China. But we are also doing working on over there also, and we are working over there. Also, we are using the chassis. This is the chassis vehicle. This is Indian, made in India. So we are working on make in India. Also the
not made in India, make in India.
Yeah, and soccer. With soccer we are using, this is also in Indian soccer. Converter we are using, that is also in Indian converter. And also five switches, wire harness. With this type of material, we are going this for the Indian, made in India.
Personally, thank you for you being genuine, that
thank
you are directly openly saying that been imported.
Yeah.
Most of the company don't reveal.
I know very well, but this is truth. This is truth. Because all the companies are motor and controller directly imported from the China. That's why what you question asked, because the same material,
and
same.
That is one of the reason you are able to give the pricing for that.
Yeah.
If you make your own design,
yeah,
it will go more than 1 lakh
rupees. More than 1 lakh rupees, because you can design the particular perpendicular dies for it,
okay.
With different parts and different dies. Okay. So that's why you cannot compete pricing on the market.
And how many years of warranty you are providing on the batteries?
With lithium ion batteries, there are the 3-year warranty. And lead acid battery, there are 1-year warranty.
Okay.
Yeah.
And as you are expert in the solar batteries.
Yeah.
And it's become easier for you to understand the service of the lithium ion batteries as well.
Lithium ion battery is easily serviceable rather than the lead acid batteries.
Okay.
Yes.
So, for example, after 3 years of batteries, if some cells are got damaged, will you going to replace the particular cells?
Yeah, we can replace the particular cells because it's life, if you can say that, to 5 to 6 years. But we are going with the 3-year warranty only.
So that's the complete details about Sunduck electric scooters. They are offering wide range of electric scooter based on the battery capacity, starting from 60 kilometers range and goes up to 100 kilometers of range. And once again, thanks for being genuine to our audience.
Thank
and sharing
you.
The actual video.
Thank you.
For general information about electric vehicles, please to subscribe to electric vehicle channel, and for past updates, please to follow our Facebook page, website and Telegram.
Go green, go electric.